Today, Vice President Mike Pence is going to be visiting Oakland County for a Keep America Great event. The Vice President will be giving a speech at around 5 p.m. at the Detroit Marriott Troy, which is on Big Beaver Road. Doors open to the public starting at 3 p.m.